How to group call on Viber. You can start a group chat in two ways. If you already have a group that you created, just tap on that group. Here, you can tap on the call button from the top. Now let's see how you can do a group call when you have not created the group. Another way is to tap on the calls tab. Here, you can tap on audio or video button call for a person who you wish to add it into the group. Now, when the call has started, just tap the plus button, add to call. On the contact link, select the person who you wish to add to the call. Now tap on start call. The group call has started. Also, on the group call, you have mostly the same option as a standard call. You can put the call on speakers or mute yourself on request. Also, you can tap on this button to minimize the call and do something else on Viber, like answering another chat message. If you wish to end the call, just tap the end call button. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.